Hey, hi, hello! Today we speak about the Kalil Mammon, what I bring from Egypt exactly to the home when I live now. And we today make a review for all of the set what I have, like a bowl, Kalil Mammon hose and Kalil Mammon hokach. So on this set we smoke today, stay on my channel now and watch this video and this review. Parts already I have in the front of me. So now we build our hokach. So first we take the vase. Vase looks exactly like that. We have a Kalil Mammon on the front, on the different language on the back. So looks exactly like that. So now we put this part inside. On the top, of course, we have a grommet for a bowl. We put this like that, and it's really that part is really really massive. So that's good. That's nice. And also we have a grommet in here. We put this inside exactly like that, and of course the plate we put on the top of the hokach. I show you for 1 second how this looks like. Looks like exactly like that. So this is like all the hokach, and for 1 second we speak about the looks and about the product performance. First we speak about the looks. So what I would like to show you first about the plate is everything's fine. It's like a normal plate with a Kalil Mammon. About this part I would like to tell you about. Yeah, this part also is like handmade, so it's quite interesting. But this handmade is not like a super pro, whoa, something like whoa, I really impressed. It's like a normal things made on this, so you can look on that. It's okay, but it's not like a superb. Also, for minuses, it's like a vase. Vase looks like a glass, and if someone put like a sticker on it, it looks exactly like that. Also, what is the minuses? Look about this gap between that, that like a sticker. I would like to show you. Gap in here, this one part is fine, but also in here we have a like small gap as well. So this not looks like a best. It's like a glass vase with a stickers, exactly like that looks like. So about the looks, I would like to give for that Kalil Mammon 6/10 points, and this is the score. It's time for a speak about the product performance. First I would like to tell you about the plate. Plate is very good quality, so it's nice with a name on the back and on the front. Only one minus is for the plate is like this color can go outside if you have some scratches or something like that. So after that you don't have like a gold color, or you have some scratches on it. So it's like go out. The second thing is that part for a pluses is stable, like a really heavy, really really nice. But about the minuses, when I put this exactly inside on a grommet and I put like that, I would like to show you about it's not super stable. It's moving, so it's not especially good for that. So this is one of the minuses. We check how we smoke on this, about this grommet. Hopefully is fine in here and we don't have like a smoke outside from here. Also, what I replace is a small ball inside here. I put a plastic one. On the original one, I have a metal one. But what is the problem? When I smoke and smoke and smoke again, that metal bowl is like sticky and stay in here exactly. When I try to put the air inside my hokach, it's like block me that that thing. So I can't put the air outside, and that is a small problem. So I replace for a smaller bowl and plastic bowl is a better for that hokach now. Also, this is like a stainless steel, so that's the good point, and this is the plus, because the stainless steel, you know, we can use this this hokach for some years, so that's good. What I would like to tell you about the vase. Vase is like a normal glass, is nothing like a Superb or something like that. So it's like a normal normal vase with a glass. So for this hokach, like a summary score about the product performance, I would like to give 6 per 10 points. Okay, I would like to tell you about the setup. So we of course smoke on a Kalil Mammon hokach. I told you about I bring this Kalil Mammon from Egypt. Also in Egypt I buy this bowl. So this bowl is like a clay bowl, and is like a handmade. So we check how we smoke on that. We smoke Malimal Melon, what we smoke exactly last week, and we have exactly the same setup. I would like to smoke on this again, and I make a nice review for you. We use a black cocos like a coals. We use a foil and cover, because I would like to show you like an old style smoking. So it's like an old school with a foil, with a, also the letter hose. So it's like a waterproof letter hose, Kalil Mammon hose as well. And this bowl, this hose, and this hokach I buy in Egypt like a set. So we check how this set now have a performance. Now we speak about the quality of smoking. I smoke again, try again, and we check this. Quality of smoking is very, very good. I would like to tell you about, we today speak about all of the sets. So it's like a hose, it's like a bowl, and of course the hokach like Kalil Mammon. For this, I would like to give 8 per 10 points. I smoke easy, is okay, is good. Now we speak about the value for money. So I smoke again. For a lack, this grommet is okay. So we don't have like the smoke outside here. When I'm smoking and when I put the air inside, so that's fine. But about the value for money, when I go to the Egypt and negotiate the price with the guy, what I negotiate is for that set is like a $130. For $130, we can buy a better hokach with a better set, like a silicone hose, like a better bowl, and a better hokach. So the value for money, in my opinion, is like a 4 per 10 points. Okay, it's the time for a final score. So final score for this set is 6 per 10 points. So this is like a result for today's review. All right, so we see on the next week. I not tell you what review I have on the next week and what I have for you. See you guys and take care. Bye.